Folks, you heard it here. We've got a killer on the streets of Gallows Creek tonight. Please make sure to stay safe. And Leslie, we're counting on you. We're gonna get back to the show, meanwhile. If you have anything on your mind or have any information about this Whistling Man character, then give us a call. We'll talk here on 189.16, The Scream. For now, here's another hit record for you all to enjoy.
Wie kann ich hier zurückpacken? Gib mir die da. Ach, indem ich eine andere nehme. Okay. Ja.
Hope you enjoy this one as much as I do. This is not what I signed up for, Peggy.
This is actually insane.
Did she really say it's gonna take her 4 hours? This guy's gonna kill half the town in 4 hours.
Forrest, that's not helpful.
I know, I just... Who is this Whistling Man character anyway?
He was a serial killer back in the 50s. Edward Marshall Mooney. Went around in a freaky mask, whistling. Killed about a dozen folks in Gallows Creek.
Oh, okay, ich darf noch nicht gehen. Schade. Ich dachte, ich gehe einfach mal. Okay, was ist mit ihm passiert? Und er ist heute noch zurückgekommen, also sind wir am Arsch. Zumindest die Leute, die bei mir anrufen, sind am Arsch, so viel weiß ich.
So we're screwed? Because it sounds like we're screwed.
Well, probably not. Police chased him up to Ellis Point one night. We call it Whistling Point now. And it was, well, it was on this night actually. The police cornered him, jumped into the river. Body was never found.
So is he alive? Dead? I mean, what's the story?
Story is he's biding his time, waiting to take revenge on the town.
All right, that's the story. What's the truth?
Other than we have a whistling killer on our hands tonight, I don't know.
Wir tun unser Bestes. Ich glaube, wir werden es schon noch herausfinden. Also sind wir am Arsch?
So we're screwed, because it sounds like we're screwed.
We're not screwed. Things just aren't great right now.
At least we got the word out, I guess. What kind of listening figures do we get at this time?
On a Thursday after midnight? Could be around 35?
35? Isn't 3,500? Huh. I didn't realize Gallows Creek was that large.
No, 35 people.
Das dachte ich mir. Vielleicht maximal 35? Im Ernst jetzt? Wir haben nur 35 Zuhörer? 35 ist ja gar nichts.
Are you serious? We only have 35 listeners?
35, yeah. It's a school night.
And what's the population of Gallows Creek?
I don't know exactly. A little over 1,000?
Oh.
How many did you get before? You know.
Before my career exploded and I ended up on a midnight hour talk show in the town of 1,000 people?
Yeah. Before that.
Around 5 for most shows on the low end. Big gas could pump that up to 10, 15, easy.
5,000 on the low end? We could only dream of that.
5 million.
Wow.
Million?
Yeah, sometimes that's just the way it goes. At least the Whistling Man hasn't killed me yet. I guess.
Yeah, I guess we're gonna learn a lot about perspective tonight, huh? Oh, we have a call coming in. Take it when you're ready. Okay, Forrest, shut the music off.
Okay.
Hello, caller. You're live on 189.16, The Scream. Is everything, all right? Okay, who is this? Are you, hello? Hello?
Ist das widerlich.
Okay, what's your name and why are you calling in?
Okay, da ist jemand besoffen.
You know my name. I've come back from the dead to kill again. No one's safe.
Du musst das nicht tun. Nimmst du auch Forderungen an?
Do you accept requests? I've got a list of names I'd love to see in the obituaries.
Maybe you A sacrifice to us.
A sacrifice to us?
I mean, me. We want cheese dusted pretzels. I mean,
yeah.
I want cheese dusted pretzels. Or I'll cut your face off.
Goddamn kids. I'm cutting them off.
Noch nicht.
Not yet. I want to deal with them.
We also want a mega gulp.
Kommt schon, Kinder, ihr kleinen Scheißer hier. Okay, mach ich. Kommt schon, Kinder.
Come on, kids, give it up. I know you're just having fun, but there's been death tonight. This really isn't appropriate.
Man, suck it, old man! Gallows hide for what?
Rüpelhafte Geräusche.
For anyone just tuning in, we do in fact have an actual killer out on the streets tonight. Anyway, this next one's dedicated to all of you staying inside with your doors and windows locked. Now it's time to go with The Flow. And this is their hit, Crying for Help.
Für alle, die drinnen feststecken.
What the hell is that? Kids pretending to be a killer who right now is stalking the town?
It's a thing.
A thing?
Oh, kids around here. They pull pranks pretending to be him.
By pretending to be this Whistling Man character?
They think it's funny, but it's not. It's not funny at all.
And there's no chance that our Whistling Man was just a prank. That Leslie...
No, that... That's real.
Christ.
Let's stay positive. We still have a show to do. We already have another caller on the line.
All right. Let's do this.
Okay.
Hello, caller. You're live on the stream with me, Forrest Nash.
What? I dialed 911. I need the sheriff right away.
Mädchen, du bist tot.
Well, I'm filling in for 911 tonight. What's your name and what's your trouble?
My name is Sandra Sharp and I need the cops now.
Die Polizei kommt nicht, der Sheriff ist tot. Ist beides nicht so die beste Aussage.
I'm sorry, but the cops aren't coming. Leslie's on her way to Henderson for help.
What? Oh, God. Listen, you've got to help me then. I drove to the edge of town for a jazz run and now some psycho dressed like the Whistling Man is after me, knife in hand.
Ein Jazzrun.
It's actually happening.
Wo bist du jetzt? Ein Jazzlauf? Schlechter Abend zum Laufen. Ein Jazzlauf? Ja, was ist das?
You went out for a jazz run? What is that?
What is it? It's jazz running, baby. And it got my butt all the way back to my car before I got slashed. But I dropped my keys somewhere along the way. I never locked the door, so I've got a place to hide, but I can't get moving.
Kannst du deine Schlüssel suchen gehen? Du scheinst ihn abgeschüttelt zu haben. Das wird schon. Kannst du sonst irgendwo hin?
Is there anywhere else you can go? Do you have any friends nearby?
Well, I'm not going back out there. I... Oh, shoot. Oh, he's back. Look, I don't know a thing about cars. But I gotta start this engine without the keys. And you're gonna have to help me.
Wait, I don't...
If it helps, I've got a toolkit buried beneath my spare sweatbands. I'll call you back when I find it.
Okay.
You're listening to 189.16, The Scream. Hosted by me, Forrest Nash. Your friendly neighborhood radio host. Mechanic and savior. Sit tight while the record spins, folks. This one goes out to you, Sandra.
Ja, wir bleiben hierbei.
You're gonna love this next track. Doesn't the station have a show about cars? The Tamora Twins or something?
Timberline Twins Talk Motors. Yeah. You know they're not even brothers.
Really? They look the same, though.
I know, but they're not even related. It's weird. I asked them about it once, and they got really sweaty and defensive. Anyway, go see what you can find.
Okay, jetzt habe ich also raus. Jetzt darf ich raus. Out the door and down the hall. Was haben wir hier? Kaffee. Kaffee! Hier ist Peggy. Toiletten.
Not getting in there tonight.
Okay. Ich kann nicht rennen. Also ich kann mich hinhocken, ja. Toiletten, Toiletten.
So many locked doors, so few keys.
Nein, das ist wahrscheinlich nicht, was ich suche. Zeitung suche ich auch nicht. Hier ist ein Tape. Craft and Work, The Creepy Hour. Alter, gleich drei Telefone. Kommt schon, hier muss doch irgendwo was sein mit Autos. Oder ist es das Craft and Work? Aber das macht eigentlich keinen Sinn. KFM. Truck. Warte. Warte, warte. Grilling Spree. Ich will das erstmal mitnehmen. So. Es ist bestimmt die Truck-Zeitschrift. Full Collar Nuts and Bolts Action. Oh, wow. Vielleicht ist es auch nicht das. Andererseits ist hier auch der Werkzeugkoffer. Das wird's sein. Oh Gott, ich kann Schubladen durchsuchen. Nichts. Twins, I've borrowed your car theft magazine. Those whoever's rancheros aren't sitting right. Gonna need something to read. Pray for me. Okay, also nicht das. Schubladen durchsuchen. Wenn wir dann irgendwo Schubladen haben zum Durchsuchen. Hier haben wir Schubladen noch. Nope. Yellow Creek's Chili Cook of Championship. Okay. Vorläufige Bewertung. Chalupa Capra, Bradley Carter. Die Geschmacksprofile von Chalupa Capra sind die besten der Stadt. Da sind sich alle einig. Obwohl der El Diablo Burrito recht teuer ist und keine Angebote umfasst, bietet er das beste Mundgefühl und die Huevos Rancheros sind einfach einmalig. Zum 100. Mal. Es ist ein Audiomedium. Die Leute sehen das Ei in einmalig nicht, Idiot.
I need a key to get in there.
Hm. Warte. Was haben wir hier? Fix all cars. Oh Gott, warte mal kurz. Da ich das gleich brauchen werde, mache ich mir davon mal ein Foto. So. Foto. Mach auf das Foto. Ich muss einer Frau in Not helfen. Ich kann das. Ah! Ja, Peggy.
Did you find anything?
Yeah, I found a magazine about hot wiring cars.
Well, that sounds perfect. Time to turn the music off. Caller on line one.
Thanks, Peggy. We're back with 189.16, The Scream. How are you holding up, Sandra?
The creep's looking through the parking lot trying to find me. Moving. How do we start this baby?
Steck den Schraubenzieher ins Schlüsselloch und drehen im Uhrzeigersinn. Warte, warte. Ja, ins Schlüsselloch und im Uhrzeigersinn.
Put the screwdriver in the ignition and twist clockwise.
Here goes, baby. Screwdriver's too fat to fit. What next?
Use a screwdriver as a key. If that fails, remove the steering column. Lenksäulenabdeckung entfernen.
Unscrew the steering column.
Okay.
God, how long are these screws? Okay, cover's off. Okay. There's a bunch of wires down here all paired up and... Oh God, my heart is pumping.
Okay, Seriennummer. Du machst es großartig, beschreib genau, was du siehst. Setz deine Jazzatmung ein, keine Panik.
Do your jazz breathing, don't panic.
Okay, we can do this. There's a red wire, a blue wire, a yellow wire, a green wire and a brown wire.
Wie lautet die Seriennummer?
What's the serial number on the steering column?
The number is 576-894-320.
Was? Jetzt nutze ich mal mein Bild, was ich mir gemacht habe. Also wenn in der Zahl eine 4 vor der 3 und keine 7, ist raus. Rot und blau tasten wir nicht an. Und wenn die Zahl eine 6 enthält und nicht mit einer 5 beginnt, ist raus. Fassen wir nicht an. Wenn am Ende eine 0 steht und keine 3 vor einer 6 steht. Sendepause. Reagiere nach Aufforderung 30 Sekunden nicht. Ja, ich guck doch gerade. Rot und gelb. Hopp. Rot und gelb Kabel.
Strip and twist together the red and yellow wires.
Alright. We take the red and the yellow and we twist and we turn. Oh, perfect. I also see pink and purple wire. What next?
Das lila Kabel, warte. Den stromführenden Draht nicht berühren. Mantel das lila Kabel ab und verdrehe es mit dem freiliegenden Kabel. Mantel das rosa, mantel das... warte. Gegen die verdrillten Drähte. Hier, also das da.
Strip the purple wire and brush against the twisted wires.
Okay. We strip and we brush and... Fantastic work, baby! Anytime you want to come down to the jazz studio, you get in for free!
Yay! Halt nicht mehr an!
You just keep driving now, okay? And get home safe.
Get home safe, Sandra.
Will do, babies.
Okay, das brauche ich hoffentlich nicht mehr.
We did it, Forrest!
Red weiter und niemand stirbt. Sandra Sharp überlebt den Pfeifer.
That we're excited to share with you.
And remember, if you're also having car troubles, then tune in to Timberline Twins Talk Motors here on 189.16, Monday to Friday at 5. Take it away, Forrest.
Listen in to this next track from Late Night Lurkers, if you dare.
I still can't believe this is happening.
Right? Like Gallows Creek didn't already have enough to worry about?
What do you mean?
Gallows Creek is a miserable place to live.
Really?
Ich will die Kassette holen.
Miserable?
Oh. Ja, ich sollte hier stehen bleiben. Ist nichts Persönliches, ein trostloses Fleckchen Erde. Sei ehrlich, Peggy.
Peggy, be honest, it's a dump. There's nothing to do here. Hell, I'm almost ready to thank this whistling guy for at least making things interesting.
Well, I like it here. People are polite and,
Yeah?
Friendly, usually, if you get to know them.
Okay,
come on,
dann ich hol Timer.
Something you like about this place.
Ein paar Leute sind nicht übel, man gewöhnt sich an die Mief. Nein, ein paar Leute sind bestimmt nicht so übel.
I guess some folks have been okay. You're not terrible after a while.
Not terrible after a while? High praise coming from Forrest Nash.
You know what I mean, Peggy.
I do. It's Forrest Nash for I think you're swell. Anyway, I hope the killer is done for the night and that Leslie gets back soon.
Me too. Can we at least call off that stupid Guess the Scream contest now?
Yeah, that'd probably be a good idea.
12:42.
Caller on line one.
Evening, caller. This is Forrest Nash, host of 189.16 The Scream, and tonight's 911 stand-in.
Hey, Forrest. My name is Brian. Brian Ponte. Brian Ponte of Ponte's Pizza.
Yeah. Hallo, Brian. Hallo, Brian Ponte. Hallo, Brian Ponte von Ponte's Pizza.
Hello, Brian Ponte of Ponte's Pizza. What have you got to say about what's happening?
I'm so sad that Deputy Martinez didn't make it.
Reib's mir noch richtig rein.
I saw a lot over the years down here at Ponte's Pizza. It's just terrible. Anyway, I just wanted to thank you for doing your best. So, I'm sending you some coupons for free pizza here at Ponte's Pizza. Just a little something to look forward to when all this blows over.
Wow. Brian Ponte of Ponte's Pizza. That's really good of you. But you really don't have to, though.
Oh, it's the least I can do. And if you like it, well, you're in luck. Because we're always running great deals that'll have you eating for pennies.
Sounds great, bro.
And let me tell you, the pizza we have is to die for. Oh, no. Poor choice of words tonight, I guess.
Nur keine Sorge. Ja, mir wäre auch lieber gewesen. Das war ziemlich geschmacklos, muss ich schon sagen. Definitiv.
That was pretty tasteless, I have to say.
I'm sorry, Forrest. Well, I just hope I didn't put you or anyone else off coming on down to Ponte's Pizza. We've got a great special this week.
Der will doch einfach nur Werbung machen.
Our famous beer and pizza deal.
Wait a minute.
Come on down to Ponte's Pizza this weekend. You've just got to pay for one slice to get yourself.
God damn it. You're just calling in to advertise your shop. Peggy, hang up on him.
Done. Oh, real quick, before I forget, it's probably time we played a paid ad.
Now, a word from our sponsors.
You know how to play an ad, right?
Nope.
In-flight check time.
Christ.
Our captain would like to remind you that the station is required by law to play advertisements from our sponsors. Grab a cassette and stick it in the player.
Darf ich mir die von hier draußen holen? Die ich hier irgendwo hingeworfen habe?
The cassette player is on the desk in front of you, just above the sound blaster. There should be a cassette in the dock nearby.
Ja, ich, so, warte. Was ist das? Harvest Festival. Das klingt doch gut.
Hit eject to open the player, then stick the tape in. Then you just gotta hit play.
Done.
The world famous annual Gallows Creek Harvest Festival is back! We got it all out on Giblet Field. We got the Little Miss Harvest Pageant, Princess Harvest Pageant, Harvest Queen Pageant, Cotton Candy, Corn Dogs, Cornhole, Corn on the Cob, Crokinole, Country Music, Can Jam, Jams, Jellies, Jamborees, Juggling, Roller Rickies, Roller Disco Lessons, Praying. We got Baby Crawling, Balloon Popping, Balloons for Sale, Beard Contest, Horseshoes, Hayride, Hay Toss, Hey You There, Safe Donkeys and Ponies, Apple Bobbing, Firearm, Fireworks, Funnel Cakes, Fried Dough, Seats, Bitten, Sand Licking, Cracker Cramming, and Cat Shop. band, fake tattoo, face painting, puppets, petting zoo, amazing maze maze, square dancing, story swapping, spelling bee, quilting bee, and sewing circle, pie eating, lawnmower racing, hot dog eating contest, flower contest, and of course our famous gourd measure-off. The festival is brought to you by Mayor Linda Cartwright, sponsored by Gallows & Sons Factory and dedicated to the memory of Garrett Miley, tragically taken from us last festival.
I can see why it's world famous.
It's a highlight around here, Forrest.
Oh, I am sorry to hear that, Peggy. Mm-hmm. All right, folks, welcome back to the show. We have a note from my producer.
That's right. Come find me at the Harvest Festival tomorrow to grab your choice of a KFAM mug, sticker set, or poster.
Let's see what our next caller would choose.